Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we are taking a look at the Freightliner Columbia. You can find this beautiful truck in the Peterbilt shop. Let's go configure it. Lots of cabins here, 5 to choose from. Flat top, mid roof. Raised, and then there's that classic Freightliner classic look. I'm gonna go with the slick top. That flat top, sorry. Lots of engine to choose from. ISX, Cummins, CAT, Detroit. Even Packers. So we are going to start up with the ISX 370. And we are, let's see here, we got 10 speeds, Eaton Fuller, 12 speed, 18 speed, damn, 10 speed with retarder, 18 speeds with retarder, I'm gonna choose 18 speed as always. What interior looks pretty good. And here we go, custom colors, choose all you want, unlimited. Let's check it out. Do they all work though? Oh yeah, they do. Actually, I might take this one. Yep. I shall do this. Little change of color doesn't hurt. Lots of customization so far. Stop bumper. Okay. Painted chrome. And chrome with... That does not look great. That does not look right to me. We're just gonna keep it stock. Let's see what else. Okay, that changes the light. Huh. Interesting. Columbia. Alright. I like it. Whoa, what kind of fucking... That was interesting. Flags there. Cabin panel. Lights? Hey. I do like the lights. Ooh. I'm gonna go stock. Alright, what's up here? Mirrors. stock, chrome. We'll go with the double chrome. Curtains, no thank you. Sun visors, paint, chrome. That's exclusive. I choose the paint. No lights on top. You could have beacons. Okay. Hold on, if that's the case. I should go for my Freightliner look. Let's see what else is there. Not much. Yeah, not much. Only one exhaust pipe. I have a huge wheel pack, so give me 1 second, boys. I'm trying to get where it my. Alright, I think I found it. Not taking the wheels, so I'm gonna have to change them out. Let's go for the good ears. There we go. Oh, my Freightliner, that's it. Freightliner. Oh, my chrome, that's it. There we go. Slap on some chrome, that's it. Let's put some trumpets. There we go. Looks good. I think that's the... This thing is just throwing me off. The way that it's... I might just remove those. Alright, well, let's confirm that. Let's go purchase it. Yes, I want to drive. And I'll put that there. Waiting for it to load up. Yeah, it looks fucking awesome. All right. I've had about enough rain, so let me turn down the rain gauge. Where did it go? Alright, let's jump into the cab and let's get situated here. Wow. We are in Texas. It sounds okay. Let's go give it a little bit more juice in this thing. I think I need trade these, so 500 horsepower. Alright, let's hear this. Alright, that sounds a lot better. Alright, well, we got a load. We are gonna head over to, I believe, we are in Lubbock, Texas. We are gonna go pick up our load and then head west to Parker, Arizona, I believe. Should be interesting. I mean, so far so good. We are here at the Beezer Homes. Let's go pick up our load. Ventilation shaft to Parker. To the... Okay. I thought we were rear view. Or reversing. It's going to be parked on the side. I believe trailer parking, advanced trailer coupling is actually working on this truck. That's you. No. I don't think so. Nope. That's a shame. That is a shame. Where did it go? Where did it go, my friend? There we go. For oh, the people need the truck. Okay, I'll give you a truck later. There we go. Let's hook her up. Ah. At least the cables work. Alright. Let's get this sucker out of here. Major traffic. Wow, look at the backup. Oh my god. Oh yeah, there it is. All right. Well, we are en route to Arizona. How's everybody doing so far? so far so good for me. There's another busy week ahead of us. Oh. Wow. Bye, suckers. Going through the yellow. Alright. The truck feels good. Good job on the creators having a unit right now. But I will link the website to the truck in the description down below. Thank you. Okay. That was weird. Oh, trains. Lovely. All right. Well, Carl's bad. Still got a long way to go, though. Sorry about that. We're gonna cruise down this hill. I love this world. So good. Watch my turns there. Last thing I want is to really get into an accident with all those traffic behind me. very, very good route to take. Alright. Adam O'Gordle. Yes, we are right now. Yeah, so where this truck is not too bad. We do need to sleep in about 6 hours or so. nearly got into an accident there. Yeah, sometimes I actually over-rev when I don't mean to. Oh, major scene. What IR unit just above? That was loud as a motherfucker, dude. Oh. Okay, that was my fault. That was totally my fault. I thought that road was gonna continue. Bloody jackknife and braked at the same time. My bad. Keep a left here. Oh my lord. Take this exit here. gonna sleep at 5, so... We're not gonna wear ourselves out. Oh, you can't pull it there. Never mind. I think. Yeah, I'll pull it here. That's a unique wrist off. Oh, I can't pull it right next to him. Alright, let's go sleep. Well, 10:41 a.m. Monday morning. And it's raining. So we've got about another 460 miles to go. son of a bitch. £42,000.
What?
Okay, that's right, that's right. Looks like the rain has stopped, so that'll be a decent rest of the drive, hopefully. Miles to go. Oh yeah. Long journey. From Lubbock, Texas to Parker, Arizona. Good truck. All right. Almost there. 245 miles to go. Damage, 1%. No kidding. Thank you. Well, we are in Phoenix. I had to make a pit stop after a rollover I did. When I'm not paying attention. All right. Rain stopped. So we are just down the street. Miles to go. And then we get to drop this trailer off. Hope you guys have enjoyed this this video. Also, before I almost forgot, I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched the House Flipper beta video, the one with the Amaranth paint. My lord, that video has over 1,000 views. I want to say thank you to each and every one of you. Never have I thought that video alone would get me that much views. So I was surprised, I was shocked, but yeah, cheers to another video, hopefully soon. But as a YouTube content creator who only has about 88 subscribers, man, that's something I'm happy about. So I do want to say thank you to everybody. If you guys like the roleplay videos that's been going on, make sure you guys, if you guys are actually interested, if you guys apply, I have the link down in the description for you guys to go and sign up. We are looking for people to roleplay as a civilian. Actually, our departments are technically hiring. But if you guys want to experience the true lifestyle of Toronto, click down the link in the description. Apply, sign up. That is for PC only, 5M. And yeah, who knows? Maybe we will see each other there. Brand new department is opening up. We got the Toronto Police Services, we got the Ontario Provincial Police. Yes, that's right, the OPP. End of spot. And I will be running the OPP department. So if you guys are interested, join up, sign up. Come on, asshole. All right, we are here. Alright. Well, well, well. Wow, this frame drop is really, really bad. But here we are. Wow. This thing is small. All right. Well, that's it for this trailer. Reckless, there it is. No money given whatsoever. All right, boys and girls, thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. The main purpose of this video was to showcase this truck, but you know. Anyways, until next time, I'm Ray, and this is American Truck Simulator on the Raydazzo Gaming channel. And yeah, we will see you next time. Take care.